Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Off the Screen of Stars. After giving back-to-back hit movies in Bollywood, Sushant Singh Rajput is a big name in Bollywood. काफी टाइम से सुशांत सिंह राजपूत सुर्खियों में बने हुए हैं, कभी अपनी लेटेस्ट मूवी केदारनाथ को लेके तो कभी अपनी राबता गो एक्टर के साथ लिंकअप को लेके। रिसेंटली सुशांत सिंह राजपूत से जुड़ी एक खबर आ रही है कि उन्होंने अपनी अपकमिंग मूवी रोमियो अकबर वॉल्टर दैट्स RAW के लिए साइनिंग फी वापस कर दी है एंड द अमाउंट वॉज 4 crore, and let us tell you what's the reason behind that. According to sources, director wanted to cast Sushant opposite Ankita Lokhande, and Ankita Lokhande and Sushant Singh Rajput are having a great buzz, because of which jabhi Sushant ko pata chala ki unke opposite cast ho rahi hain Ankita Lokhande, he just dropped out his name from that movie. He returned 4 crore because of Ankita Lokhande. And giving an official statement, he just said that I am not free to shoot for this movie. That's why I am returning the fees. Well, that is a really shocking news. Well, it definitely clears one thing that Sushant Singh Rajput don't want to keep any relation with Ankita Lokhande, not even professional. Well, guys, that's really very sad news for all Ankita Lokhande and Sushant Singh Rajput fans. You guys, don't forget to tell your views in comment section below and like this video if you think Ankita Lokhande and Sushant Singh Rajput are very great together.